Yo, Yabbe, are you still here? Let's do the thing, right? Pregnancy pain sim. Actually, I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Muscle relaxer. Why do they call it a muscle relaxer? Sounds immensely painful. Can I have the button in my room? No.
Dang it.
It doesn't work that way. It's just on a short cable thing. It's not called a love ends.
Okay. So I gotta go down there.
User manual. Connect the pads to the wire by snap. Yahoo! Take this off. By the way, there's an Aplanco in here. P prize, thank you for the 6 months.
Put the minion suit on? It stinks, man. Ew.
Send us the link to control the vibrations.
That's cursed.
That'd be crazy. Alright, let me see here. Connect the pads to the wire by snap. Bring them on. I can't. I saw that in Yabba's chat. Huh? Today, Nymn is going to find his new kink, they said. Do you have a big pain threshold? I don't know. Thanks, Amensis.
Oh, dear. What is going on today?
This pregnancy thing was a huge hype thing, and no one knew it was going to happen after the meeting. You need to advertise it. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Everyone's just become like a streamer manager now.
Yep. It's so easy.
So it looks like this. Hello, Hifia. Stop pre-lamonting. This is not supposed to be a hot thing.
I'll make it a hot thing.
The pads of the wire... Connect the pads of the wire. What? Why are they so different? Does it depend on the body part you put it on?
Hey, where's boobs guy?
Make sure that your skin is free from burns or injury.
Boobs! There he is!
Put the pads where you need the massage.
He said boobs there first, I guess.
This thing?
Boobs.
Connect that to here, I guess. You need to inflate your belly for... You guys are fucked up. Wait, there's A and B. All right, here's A.
Does he need help with this?
Small one that looks like a strawberry. Thoughts? That's the one? Okay.
Nymnian! I'll make him set it up.
Inflation.
I'm going to be pushing the buttons. Don't worry about it.
Okay. So these ones?
Nymn. Dude, I swear, people that love Nymn, absolute brain.
Yo, thank you, Pavel. 70 months, thank you.
Put the camera on.
That's Apollo Reacts.
Really?
Wait, I put them on.
Did he say that? The camera only lasts for 20 minutes. That's the problem.
I need some else.
Minus will be gone for like 12 hours.
I'm not putting this on my nuts. Oh, there's four strawberries. Where are you supposed to put them on your belly? It's not a love ends, guys. It's a.
All right, well, I'm going downstairs, chat.
But apparently, it induces pain.
I guess I'll do like this.
I
and
guess
then...
like if you're
full screen.
If like
it?
Your arm is hurting, and you stub your toe.
Theater mode.
Then you don't think as much about how much your arm is hurting.
Wow. And then.
So in that sense, maybe it works.
F11.
It's not called.
Wow.
Love ends.
Oh.
Right. Put the pads on the place
right.
Where you need to massage.
We're going now. See you on the other side.
And plug into one of the ports. Oh wait, so we're only doing one? Precaution. Do not put the massage pads near the heart, sensitive parts of the brain, on scars, on the throat, or on the mouth. Avoid touching the pads when the device is on. Pregnant women shouldn't use this. Don't use it if you're on a pacemaker. Don't use while driving, operating a machine. I have to step away from the computer. Or during any activity in which involuntary muscle. Okay, it's recommended to use one or twice daily. Keep out of reach for children. Once you selected a mode, how does this work though? Should I just try it? On my hand first. It's got A and B here. This is so complicated. Look. Select mode. Oh, I see. Oh, belly and chest, this one, I think. Yo.
Hello, baby mama.
Hi. Right? We're on a tip. No, I'm not. This one's complicated to figure out.
I think you should take your shirt off.
No. That's why they want this. Shirtless Nymn.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. IKR.
Okay. These go on your belly.
B. Yes, B. How do I...
What's these for?
Once you selected a mode, please gradually increase the intensity. Okay. So, plus. Oh, so now...
These aren't doing shit.
No, that one's not connected.
Oh.
Let me try. Maybe I have to have both. I don't feel anything.
Where do you put them on? Like here?
Yeah.
Do it. I sure hope I'm the father.
I'm scared. You need to close the circuit. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm gonna put it on my belly.
But do you know where?
I'll put it like this, right?
But surely there's a spot where you're supposed to put it. But this is not an actual pregnancy simulator.
No.
Right.
They said in the Amazon title, it said.
But so there's probably like a certain, I would assume it's lower. Because you're not pregnant up here. You're pregnant down here.
Down, hold on.
Should I put it where his uterus would go?
I would just put this on my belly.
Okay, you can pull them apart. Hold this.
What? Hold what?
Hold this. Like here.
On one of any of my six, right? Pack. Any of my six abs.
Like, I feel like this is where the baby would go. And then, like.
Ah, yeah.
I'm a cold. Mac, Mac. Okay, and then you press the max.
No! Relax. Relax, Yabbe, I'm serious.
Okay, I don't even know how this works. You gotta tell me what buttons to...
The plus on the right side, I think.
You're so scared.
What do you mean, why am I so scared? You want to do this?
It's not a torture device.
No, but it's gonna hurt, I think.
Bro, you have to relax. It's on the... It's the lowest one.
It's so weird.
This is the lowest fucking setting.
It's not hurting. You just surprised me. And it's really weird. It's really weird. It's really weird.
Fucking kidding. It's like barely.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt. It's just really strange sensation.
Now you know how it feels to get a cramp.
I don't know how to describe it. Yeah, it's sort of like a cramp. Don't touch it. They almost fall off. Ah, did you erase it?
Yeah.
I can feel that.
It's not even halfway. Are you serious? Are you being serious right now? Dude.
Stop. You try this. You're trying this afterwards.
Okay. Oh. I'm raising it. Man.
It's not a hurting. It's CBT. Okay, it hurts. Well, it doesn't. It's not pain. It's like tense.
We're going up.
Yeah. You know, I was just ranting about how I don't want to suffer for content anymore.
Yeah. How's that going?
I'm hard. Okay. You checked.
Go. That race. Of course, I checked. I had to check.
Are you winning, son?
Okay, badly. We're going up.
Okay, it's starting to. Oh, it's starting to get bad, actually.
Jeez, your legs are going apeshit.
I can't stay still.
Why? Describe.
It's like. I don't know how to describe it.
I feel like you're having a menstruation cramp.
It's like a
baby's first cramp.
Coming. A little baby.
We're going up. put your legs up. Should I just go to the max? We're two steps away.
Go one up. Go, okay. Yeah, go both.
We're nine. This
don't
is nine.
Let your kids watch it.
Go up. Go up. Okay.
It's Max. Max.
It's pulsating, by the way.
I can't feel it in my hand. Can I turn this off my head? You're freaking me out. Holy shit. Okay, you good? You good? You gonna cry?
That's power, son. That's power.
Jeez.
I need a cigarette.
2 hours later.
I need a cigarette. All right, now your turn. Yeah. I don't know how to. It's like okay, you know how like your legs can go numb, and it's when you unnumb them, it gets this sort of tingly feeling.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Imagine that tingle feeling, but dialed up a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And then also like it makes your muscles sort of contract a bit. So it's like really intensely tingly, and it really intensifies your muscles. That's the best way to describe it. It didn't feel painful like cutting yourself would feel. It's not that type of pain. It's not really painful. It's just really intense. Did you like it? No, I didn't. But I wonder what it would feel like on like my nuts. Not gonna lie.
Okay, we can try that. There's no camera.
No, there's no camera.
It's a boy. Congratulations.
I'll put them in the same spot that you.
So do you feel relieved? I mean, now it sort of feels good. I actually would be interested in trying this on like my belly was not a nice choice, but like on my chest would feel kind of nice. Yeah? Well, you don't get to control it.
Whoa.
What? I do it.
I wanted to try the first. All right. Are right,
a
so
freak
for
on. Mr. Nim.
This is gonna. I feel like they're falling off.
Oh, you can't do it on your heart. True. Yeah, that's why I kept holding them because they felt like they were gonna.
Yeah, they feel like they're slipping.
Yeah, they're gripping.
Okay. You have to do plus on both sides.
No.
Just like individually. Ew. Oh. It's like vibrating, like down here.
How's this not freaking out more? Yeah, both. Ooh. Off.
Ah, it's like having a. ah, really bad cramp. Ah, like menstruation cramp. Ah.
Excuse me. Ah. Okay, this is 6 out of 10.
It tickles down my leg. Okay. Ew, ew, it's weird.
7. Why are you laughing? You masochist?
Because it's like going like up and
8. 8? 9?
Wait, wait, wait. Oh.
I'm waiting. I can wait as long as you want. You gotta try 10. You gotta try 10. Here it comes. 10. No, you ripped them off.
I can't.
You went all the way to 9, but you ripped them off before 10?
It was tickling too bad.
It tickled?
Oh, it went like up my boob and down my thigh. It was weird.
Put them on your cheeks.
Oh.
I don't even feel much in your cheeks, right? It's all just fat.
What a weird fucking sensation.
Yeah, I know.
No, one of them was stuck to my belly. Oh, it's like, I'm having like
after. I feel it. Yeah, I feel it now. Wow.
Jeez.
Have you seen the new Nymn Top Me emotes?
No.
It's really trippy.
Show me. Ew, I'm having like aftershocks. Oh, they... Oh.
They AI-fied it.
That's weird.
Alright, on my ass cheeks.
Ooh. That was really weird. That was hard to explain. It didn't feel like menstruation cramps. I'll start there. It didn't didn't feel like an actual cramp. So I guess it's not like super accurate. Why are you bad for this? Or please, maybe you have to put it somewhere else.
Put one on your taint. What?
Okay. What if you put
one
on top of your shaft and one in the taint?
My knee. All right, it's on my ass cheeks.
We'll,
give it to
we'll
me.
Do some experiencing in our own America.
Experiencing.
Okay, we're going up to 4.
Ah!
Okay, this is 4.
Wait, this is... Ah! It's not as bad on your ass. Too much fat, I think.
There's, yeah, you'll get the vibrations though.
Now I feel like you felt before.
Hmm?
It's sort of sharp though. That, what is this?
This is 5.
That's only 5?
Yeah, we're halfway there.
Huh. It's starting to get kind of bad.
6?
Yeah, this is tough.
It's weird because...
Ass weak.
You feel the vibrations so hard when you have them on. I'm touching the outside of
it's
the pad right now. And I can't feel it vibrating.
It's electricity. You get it close to...
So what, if I touch your skin?
No, you get it... Number one, you got to close the circuit, I think.
What if we go...
Ass to ass. Oh, yeah, I pooped from there. Hey, what is this? Is this max?
This is 7.
Jesus Christ.
This is 7.
All right, just send it to 10.
Okay. I'm sending it.
Turn it off!
This had,
you got really bad on the max.
No.
You got really bad on the max.
I want to see it on your arm.
My arm?
Yeah. Like one on each side here. And just see what the muscles do. Because I feel like you'll be able to visually like see them flex.
I'll switch to tank top.
This is a fun little toy.
Ah, the glue is stuck in my hair.
In your ass? Yeah. Nice.
It's not self-harm. We're enjoying this.
Oh, there's not crack.
Alright, I'm gonna get a tank top.
Alright. What do? I'm not doing this on myself.
Yeah.
There are different pads too. Ugh. There are these big ass... Big ass pants. Maybe these would be better, huh? These have a much wider area. I don't know where you're supposed to put these to like simulate womanhood, but that didn't feel like period pain.
It is called a cigarette. The aroma is the most pleasing.
At all.
It is not food. 500 cigarettes. 500 cigarettes.
Lower abs.
500 cigarettes.
So the reference here's
500 cigarettes. 500 cigarettes.
I put them here. I feel like that should be like good point of reference. No. Put it on your balls. Okay. Close to the vag. Somebody doesn't know where the fucking uterus is.
I didn't know that we
No?
I wonder what they do differently.
How do you choose a mode?
By clicking here? I just picked the one with the belly.
Right. But how do you pick? It looks like
when a girl buys a vibrator,
right now,
it's
that
seen as a bit of naughty fun.
Oh,
but when a guy orders a 240 volt,
okay, put them on your arm.
Fuckmaster Pro 5000 blow up, latex doll with 6-speed pulsating
like
vagina, elasticized anus with non-drip semen collection
muscles.
Tray, together with optional built-in realistic orgasm.
Yeah, a lot of surface area to
screen,
work with here.
Surround sound system.
I like anus.
He's. It's
okay,
called
so
a pervert.
Flex. So like on the bottom here. And then unflex. Unflex. Or I put it like here maybe. Okay. There. And then. I'm doing. That's two.
Oh yeah, it's not that bad. It's just it always surprises me.
Oh yeah, look.
Wait, look at my hand.
Go closer, go closer.
What the?
Damn. That's just two. Dude, you should actually you should stand here because the under view is crazier.
Is this safe?
I don't know.
Is it?
I don't know. That's fucking nuts.
Oh my god! Wait a minute, Yabbe, I know the ultimate thing we can do.
What?
There's a YouTube video of this that's legendary of a guy trying to eat food like this.
Should I get you a bowl of cereal?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll turn it off. I'm gonna go get you a bowl of cereal. I
Tim Testa Tense. There's a legendary Swedish YouTube video of a guy with this. Grink a glass of water. How do you grink something? We tried that on our faces. It was hilarious. Liquid and electricity. I don't think it's, I don't know. Yeah, but you need to get something. It'll be okay. Any scientists that know where to make the for movement to be best? Could you use this instead of working out? I don't know. Probably not. You need increased progression resistance, you know? Right on the tip. One on the lower bicep and one above
yes!
the back of the elbow.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
We could do it with
this
both.
Might
There's
just
two
be
sets.
What I need to bust. Just might be what I need to bust. Because I'm bassing. I'm bassing.
Is this
I'm
too
bassing.
Much?
Ah! Oh my god. Wait, you gotta put
it you gotta, wait, I'm not. I need something. Bricka.
You're not gonna sit?
I'm gonna spill this everywhere. Something. Splash protection. Don't hurt yourself. I'll be fine, I think. Sure. What do you think? Forearm? Which one, though?
I think this is never gonna work. You can't just randomly put them either. You gotta put... Here is a muscle. That's why I put it there. But this, yeah. This is nothing.
Hold on.
Let me put them on.
I gotta update my title. I'm not pregnant anymore. All right.
Bobby is done.
One here?
This was perfect where it was. Yeah. This one is like giving nothing. It's not giving. No.
Here then. Here and here. Here and here. forearm. No.
Let me do it.
Wait, look, from ChatGPT.
Whatever. Okay.
Yabba hates AI.
I don't hate AI, but you use it like a crutch.
Well, how are we gonna show this on stream then?
That's why I said you should sit.
Well, yeah, but.
You can't really angle this down, can you?
No, but I can use these two cameras. Okay. Wanna go upstairs? True.
We need a safe word.
Maybe we should just go upstairs.
Why?
Because it's hard to capture this properly. If we just, I just sat by the dinner table with one camera.
Okay, but is this like a 10-minute setup? Because I have games to play.
I know. But it would just literally just turn on a Logitech cam, right? Sorry. Yeah, I was doing all the work. All right, I go up then. Milk over carpet. Wow, we don't have carpets. The cats just pee in it. Okay. Cereal challenge. For serial killers. I paused the music now, sorry. Is it on yet? No. Do you turn the camera on? It's on? Oh yeah.
Sound on too? Hello? Beep, beep, boop, boop. Yes.
Yeah,
yeah. Look how cozy we have it now.
What is that? I just add on my own channel. It's crazy.
How lovely. All right, go eat.
I'm watching my own ads.
Cool.
You should be on this side. Or, well. Hey, miss. Okay. Is that Pete?
Yeah.
Pete.
Hi, Pete. What? Pete, the door is open. Pete? The door is open. Yeah, hey. You just want to talk? Yeah. Just yapping.
Pete. Okay. I'm ready to eat my cereal.
This cereal is like hella stale, by the way.
That's fine. Go easy on me first, though.
Okay. This,
I might die.
Surely not. I will change the mode.
Wasn't that fine, though?
No, there's no like arm in the mode. All right, here goes one.
One?
Are you doing one bite for each level?
It's a success.
Okay. One is approved.
Dude, look at my arm.
Freaky. What the fuck? It's a lot of movement. Here comes two. Oh, geez.
Two?
Like that.
Success. I can't. When it's tensing up, I can't even do a thumbs up.
Really?
Yeah.
Because of? Ew.
It's because of the ones on my forearm.
Gross.
I'm gripping.
Here comes three. This is
I am.
Okay, one, two, four. Are you okay?
It's the forearms once they're fucking me. They do this.
This is four.
No. we're gonna have to change our strat here.
This is a bad idea.
I did it.
Okay. You wanna try again?
It's starting to fucking hurt.
Yeah, this is fine.
That forearm one is crazy.
I'm full on crying.
The bicep one doesn't affect me so much because I can just sort of hold. I wonder if we had it on my delts instead. I think the arm itself would move.
I'm crying. Here, I will do it.
So I look.
Can you grip this and eat it?
Yeah. Gripping isn't that. It's. Was this move that.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna try to turn it off and put these. Here and
it's turned off?
Yeah, right now it is.
Alright, so take this. Take the tray. Pick up the tray.
Okay.
And put it under here. Hold it under here. There you go. Very good. Well, then let's take this tray far away from you, yeah? Because you cannot be trusted.
One here.
I'm fucking crying. Ruin my makeup.
All right, watch this. Why can't I change the... Oh. What?
Beat. The beat. This is his favorite spot. He really likes it here. Oh, gosh. You're such a sweet boy.
Oh my god!
What?
Look here.
Ew! 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 I hate it. Ew, you look like a fucking autonomy model, you know?
What?
When you can see all the muscles and shit inside. What?
Blush.
Alright, sir. Eat that apple.
Oh, Zoil rated?
Zoil Zoil!
Zoil Zoil Chan! Thank you, Zoil, for the. This is much better.
Sit down, sir.
Thank you, Zoil Zoil Chan, so much for the raid. Hope you had fun with RL Craft. I'm using.
Here it is.
Electrodes to stimulate my muscles while. What am I doing now then?
Eating an apple.
Oh, you want to try to go on to max with this?
Yeah, so there's less spilling, so that's cool.
I am.
The cereal did not really work out. Here's one.
This might be dangerous, but careful. Yeah. I'm not in pain at any point during this. It's just stimulating my muscles. I mean. Obviously, if you do it too hard, it's probably bad, but we're doing it gradually. I would tell Yabbe immediately to stop if it at any point felt bad.
I stopped when it scared me, so I'm not pushing it. Don't worry. That's level one.
Yeah.
Take little bites, though. This is going to take forever.
What?
Level two. hit it on the return.
Yeah.
Level 3.
Nom nom nom, taste the apple.
where's the apple going? It looks like you're fucking stroking a ghost. And level 4. Sorry for putting that visual in everybody's head. Oh no, the apple! I get it!
Yeah. The smaller muscles.
Oh my god.
I can't.
You can't?
Well, it's like, I gotta like work against it. I don't think I should.
You're scaring me, dude. Are you ready to go to 5?
No. Ah! Is this 5?
Yep.
Why did you do that? I said no.
Somebody's gotta do it.
This shit's too crazy.
I think we should try just 2. I think 4 on is fucking crazy.
Oh, I'm so tired.
So this is a workout.
Yeah.
Kinda.
It's like straining. It's not heavy, but it's straining. Put it on your legs and try walking. Or what if you put it on the back of your legs? Can't really walk though, and it's cables.
You're reminding me of like a kid that like got a toy for Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
I was just gonna play with the toy for an hour.
Meow.
Right.
One on my quads.
Oh, you're doing both legs.
And one.
Okay.
On my glutes.
Let's see how it is.
I should have done this the other way around. I think you should have had this behind me. I guess I can just.
There you go.
Alright,
here goes
level 1.
They can't see anything. You see?
Level 1, no problem. This is this kind of content now.
Yeah.
Should I get your French beret and your military
types?
Here's level 2. Try to balance.
Ow!
Can you like stand on 1 foot? And balance.
Ow! Why does it hurt so much here?
Should we stop?
No.
Okay. What's your safe word? We need a safe word.
Foursome.
Okay, foursome.
Of course.
Here's 3.
This is a weird kind of stream.
Well, it's not... it's hurting, but it's not like strong enough where it really moves. It actually slightly. I might have misplaced this type of touch.
4. A lot of moaning in this stream. I'm not opposed to it. Ready for 5?
Sure. Is that 5?
Yeah, that's 5. Try to do a squat.
Bad form, I know. It's not that easy right now.
You want to do 6? I feel like you're not having a good time. Do you not like hanging out with me or something? This is just 6.
This is starting to get really bad.
You want 7? I feel like the longer we wait between, the worse, no?
Okay, go then.
Okay, 7. 7!
I'm done. Jesus. I'm so sweaty.
The worst part is it takes a while to turn off because you have to go one by one down.
You can just flip it off here.
Oh. My way is more fun.
It
didn't even say the safe word. I shouldn't have stopped.
Yikes.
I didn't have any reason to stop because I used the safe word.
Look at Chance and guys, just all cat.
each butt cheek.
Absolutely not.
We'll try that later.
You should try one time on your...
I'm done.
Under an upper forearm. No, please.
Oh.
Like I did.
I don't want to go up.
What?
This is your punishment, not mine.
It's not... Yeah, you don't have to go up. Just try... I swear, it doesn't hurt that bad. It's fun to feel how your muscles contract.
I've just seen you raving in pain. And
the legs were worse than the arms.
Doesn't hurt.
The legs were worse than the arms. I don't know why.
The lower arm?
Yes. Because this is what controls your, like, your hands.
You only have permission to go up when I say up.
Okay.
Am I going to be stroking a ghost after this?
Yeah, probably. All right.
Yes, go. Do I just try and hold it?
Just feel it. I don't know.
I'm feeling. Nothing's happening.
Okay.
Don't, like, what are you pressing so many times for?
Because you're not feeling anything. Wait, you're not connected.
Oh, couple of idiots. Don't press so many fucking times.
Because you said you weren't feeling, and you said you had to press both.
Yeah, but if you went to like 7 and I didn't feel anything.
You said you didn't feel anything on like 1, so okay. I went to like 3.
Ew! Ew! My finger!
Oh, you're trippy.
Spider-Man! I'm turning into Spider-Man! That's terrible! Ow!
This is 3.
That hurt!
Alright, back
to 3. Ow! I don't like 3. Ow!
I went back down.
Turn it down!
It's up 2.
Ew! Ow! Ow! It fucking hurt! Ow! My finger! Get this shit off me! Oh my god!
Okay, good job.
That's such an icky feeling.
Uh-huh.
Blech. Like you're getting, like, abducted by a ghost.
This is dank, though. This is fun. You could do it, like, challenges while wearing these. That's cool. Okay. Well, thank you.
Are we done here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is Miss outside?
No, she's missing. But look, chat! Look! Meow. Try it on Pete. Meow. What's wrong with you? Pete, you're just a baby, aren't you?
Okay, cuties. You scared me. He's just a little guy. We're still getting to know each other, you know? Yeah. Eat it, yes. This is a cat toothbrush.
Mm.
Supposed to like take off stuff on their teeth. Look, he does the nose scrunching like Luna does.
Mm-hmm.
So cute.
Give him a snack so we can show.
Look at this cat.
Guys, he does the crunch. Try playing a game with it. He does the crunch.
You're bad at this.
He's bad at it, honestly.
I sure blame Pete.
I didn't really. It's too soft, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, look how much he's drooling, though. Look at him. Wow. He's the drooliest cat I've ever seen. Like, when he eats dry food, is wet when he's done. One more. This is the Pete show now.
Pete.
Can you believe this guy was feral a couple of months ago? Look how cute he is now. He's so cute.
You need to get a hard treat so he can crunch it.
I don't know where the dreamies are.
Just get like dry food. I'm sure he'll eat it if we give it to him. Stay here, Pete. All right, here comes the crunch. You just ate the whole thing? You were supposed to crunch it. He just devours them. What the fuck?
Yep.
Pete, you're supposed to chew, you know? Last try. Chew it. Shit.
Yay.
Hey, crunch.
Dude, he's living the life.
Yeah.
From being homeless to being fed snacks while chilling on a bed in the house. Wow.
Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs and try playing a game with this electricity shit.
Okay.
Thanks, Gavin, for the help.
No, I don't have a snack, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, yeah. Look at his pop out. Oh, no, I got spooked.
Oh, Pete.
Okay. What's a good challenge when you're I play chess? I think there's better stuff. Aim Labs, yeah. I was thinking, you guys remember that game where you have to draw a circle? A perfect circle?
Yoo-hoo! Oh, I forgot. Hello.
What's this one?
Thoughts? That was something.
What more proof do you need, man? You think I'm doing this? Look at that shit.
Fake!
You think I'm doing that?
My arm fucking hurts. So he's just gonna do this for the rest of the day, huh?
Son of a... Ah!
There's gonna be a Nymn moaning compilation after this, isn't there?
It was pretty good. Alright.
Well, I manage pain better. That's the only difference.
Okay.
Yeah, they have the doc gripping him out. Oh, he's like gripping a cucumber. Gripping.
I'm trying to change my OBS.
What's that shit on the webcam? You're laughing?
I can't.
Well, it tickled in like a really weird way.
I guess
we
can turn it off while I do this, actually.
It tickled in like a freaky ass way. I could feel it from my boob to my knee.
What are you guys looking like, at? Are you guys watching porn or something?
It's crazy. Oh, Jesus.
Shit. I gotta turn this off for a bit. I can't do anything right now. Okay. Oh my god, I have pinky OCD. Is this bad? Look. I'm not doing this on purpose. Should I stop doing this?
Yeah, you should stop.
My muscles have started to freak out.
Nymn,
you know how your leg can do this sometimes?
You are not allowed to play with this anymore today. Yabba has spoken.
If you stop, it will snap. You're not allowed to play with this anymore today, says Yabbe.
You're done.
Yeah, maybe you're right. I don't think this is bad, but it's like, I've tensed the muscles a lot, so now they're...
Oh my god.
I mean, maybe I have Parkinson.
No, yeah, that's not good.
You're
gonna find out on the nightstand later?
One last time, smiley face.
This is not the fun type of vibration.
Sadist?
This is the, ew, I feel weird type of vibration, if that helps. I don't think that we shall be playing with this if you
I actually can't like use my
catch my drift. What did it look like when I did it? Because it felt fucked.
A plunko.
I kinda wanna see. Dude, that fuck the cereal shit was wild.
Yeah, this is
look at that! The cereal was a bad idea. Bad idea. Okay, so when is it my turn?
Pants. To 9, but you ripped them off before 10.
Okay.
No, there's no camera.
It's a boy. Congratulations.
Like my.
All right. It didn't feel like a period cramp at all.
Like individually.
Ew. But that's hard to simulate, I guess.
Oh.
Because it has to be like inside.
Is it vibrating? Look down here.
How's this not freaking out more? Yeah, both off.
Ah, it's like having a really bad cramp. Ah, like menstruation cramp. Ah.
That was the mods doing the noise, right?
Excuse me.
Ah.
Okay, this is 6 out of 10.
Seems like you're wearing it kind of high up. No, I just have a really short torso. My proportions are off. I have a really short torso.
It goes down my leg. Okay. Ew, it's weird.
I'm 80% legs.
Why are you laughing? You masochist?
Why am I laughing?
Because it's like going like up.
What the fuck?
9?
Ah! Wait, wait, wait. Oh!
I'm waiting.
At that point, it's not hurting.
You,
I want
them all. You gotta try 10. You gotta try 10. Here it comes. 10.
No, I'm still laughing. I'm still laughing.
You went
That's
all
freaky.
Way to 9, but you ripped them off before 10?
It was tickling too bad.
It's freaky that I actually was laughing the entire time.
It went like up my boob and down my thigh. I was weird.
You like pain? No, it was not. It was not a good kind of tickle.
I don't feel much of your cheeks, right? It's all just fats.
What a weird fucking sensation.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's hard to explain. Oops. So not like this
it,
at all.
Yeah,
so I changed prevention, and after that, like the couple of months, I think it was like half a year, if not more, after I changed, I got these like horrible cramps, and they were so bad. I remember I was walking with Nymn down the street in Malmö, and I got a cramp, and I like sat down and I just balled up on the side of the road.
It's really trippy.
Like I couldn't walk type of pain. So this is nowhere near like comparable to that because I clearly I was standing here and just being just fine. So maybe that's why it's easier for me because like this was nothing compared to that. but after that they calmed down, so I don't do that every month. Thank God, knock on wood. It was like the transition period was just really fucking bad for me. Oh, that's on his butt?
I pooped from there. What is this? Is this Max?
This is 7.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
All right, you had him.
The cereal was a bad idea. Dude, fucking Nymn Coomer's eating good today, huh? the moaning, the nice shots.
Well, it's not it's hurting, but
what is this? Okay. Anyways, should we try the next demo or what?